much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And that shot was dialed in.
Kane's got it right where he wants it.
Uh-oh.
Here he goes.
He can end it here. What now?
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
We got a cover.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stop.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
When this guy's on, look out.
He fired up.
He gets out of trouble there.
Kane with a claw.
Oh, man.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
Whoa.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's making a statement here with this attack. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
And Superman punch!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Kane's got him right where he wants it.
Uh-oh.
Here he goes.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Kane with a slick reversal.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Busy bragging and boasting, then battling in this matchup.
The ref's out.
He's setting up.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
She's going after the face now. Manages to reverse out of that one.
And there's the reversal.
Look at this. He's mocking his opponent.
Yeah, that may come back to haunt you.
What the? That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face. Stay down. Stay down.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
There's the clothesline.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Reversal.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Look out.
Here he comes.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Oh, look at the emotion. Stay down. Stay down.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, look at the emotion.
Kane showing some expert prowess here. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. He's looking at it.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Two. He was able to reverse that. Oh, out of nowhere.
Three. Ah. He escapes the hold.
Back in from the floor. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, look at the emotion.
There may be no fighting out of this.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Whoa, don't get up.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Not this! Oh, look at the emotion!
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Watch out!
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Kane's enjoying himself now.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Three.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Five.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Oh, that hurt.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
This is what...
Great counter. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got it.
This one's getting ugly.
What a counter.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
This stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass them.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Kane providing a substantial beatdown.
His way out.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Stay down. Stay down.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
And it's Kane executing the reversal.
Incredible counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
One,
two. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
One, two,
three.
The cover
And this one's history. What a win.